The process was really easy, and the website's all really easily laid out, so it's quite easy to follow as well. The best thing to do, I'd say, is actually just take your time. You can save your progress. You don't have to do it all at once. It makes it a lot less daunting, but it is very easy to follow.
I think it was relatively easy, to be honest, because it's just like applying for any other course, where, you know, you write your personal statement, you send it off, you wait for a response, then you wait for the day to get your interview. Went for my interview and, you know, pretty much enjoyed that. I don't think it was that hard, even though in the moment you do find it quite stressful because you got your A-level exams, you got a personal statement to do. But when you look back at it, you're thinking, you know, there's nothing to stress about. I did my personal statement, I did a really good one, and I got my results, and I'm here.
The assessment day was really good fun. The staff and the students that were there on the day made it really good fun and really laid back. It didn't really feel like an interview at all. It felt more like a gathering where you can all just chat and, you know, share ideas and, you know, questions. It was really good fun overall.
It sounds really weird to say, but I actually really enjoyed the assessment day and the interview process. To be honest, when we came in, we started off with assessments, group projects, you know, teamwork and exercises. And that was actually really fun. I'd say the only stressful part of that day was the interview, which, to be honest, I did with Tom, and I thought he made me feel really calm. And it was a good interview. I was stressing at first, but when he talked me through it, I was like, you know what, this is really good. And the activities and stuff, it was just like making a group of friends for the day. You know, we just made a tower. We just talked like we were friends, like we've been friends for ages. So, you know, because everyone's the same type of people that apply for this, you know, they love to talk. So it was just really good. I found it fun.
Yeah, the process of applying for the university was really good. I found that the university was really organised. They're always in touch via email and phone, which is always reassuring. They always answered questions really quickly, and everyone seemed to know what was going on the day, which was really good. The university itself sort of gave a really good vibe on the day that I came. The staff and the students, like I said before, were really good. They were really friendly, and I got a good vibe from them all. To hear that the actual lecturers had all been practicing paramedics or are still practicing paramedics, that made it a lot better, because then they can relay everything to know, sort of real life experience. So really reassuring.
To be honest, when I came around and I looked at the facilities, although there are bigger units out there, you know, Worcester, I came to Worcester and it provides everything that bigger universities do. And I came, and obviously Worcester's in the West Midlands, which also is, you know, it's one of the best ambulance services. So I thought, you know, if I'm going to be out in practice, I want to learn with one of those that has a high reputation, such as the West Midlands. So I thought, you know, why not come to Worcester?
For any student that's wanting to apply for University of Worcester, first of all, I'd always recommend with anybody is actually to do your research. So look at the course, look at the staff, you know, do a real good research and background of actually the city as well, because you're not going to be happy if you're not, you know, happy with whereabouts you're living. But also to actually just, take your time and do your research before your interview, but don't rehearse, you know, make sure it comes naturally, just be yourself, but just have a little bit of background knowledge is always a good thing, but don't look like you've rehearsed everything that you're going to say, because it's really see-through.
I'd say, you know what, just don't stress, you know, if you're stressing about it, if you're paranoid, don't, honestly, it's so fun. The application process is easy, the interview days are really fun, the lecturers that we have are really cool, the chilling. You can talk about them with anything, yeah. So if you want to, like, just don't stress, just take your time, come to the interviews, just enjoy yourself throughout the whole process from applying to when you get here. When you look back at it was really enjoyable. There was nothing to be stressing about. And once you're here, you made it.